One of the Imams Saqqaf, rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the same way that you protect me, surround me, protect me, encircle me, in the same way you've encircled Madinah to Rasul, in the same way you've encircled the city of the Messenger, i.e. with the malaika, with angels in and of themselves. And it's in that sense, epidemics do not enter it, they were dealt with, a deadly blow by the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and neither will the Antichrist, the Masih al-Dajjal, who is able to enter into every single city on the face of the earth, except the harams, the three haram. He cannot enter Mecca, protected, cannot enter Medina, protected, and likewise Quds Sharif. Okay, on an opinion that he cannot enter Quds. Okay, but Medina is the most obvious, and he just stands upon the mount where King Fahad built his what, built his palace. Exact place is known in the Hadith al-Sahih of where the Antichrist stands, and from it he can see the masjid of the Prophet ﷺ, which he calls the White Castle. And that's why when the masjid is made, quote unquote, out of white marble in recent times, that's a sign of the proximity of the Antichrist in and of himself. Because he calls it the Qasr al-Abyad. And he asks, whose white castle is that? Whose white palace is that? And they say, that is the palace of Ahmed. He's told, the Antichrist, the Dajjal, can't enter into the city. He's on the outskirts of it. Although some of the fuqaha, they debate with regards to it, which is important for us. They debate, i.e. where is Medina? We looked at the tradition between Ayr and Thaw, is the haram. But is that what the Prophet ﷺ was meaning in the tradition? That it cannot, they cannot enter Medina to Al-Munawwara, the Antichrist. And there are those amongst the teacher of the faqih, Rabt al-Hajj, who's of the opinion it's not the city that exists today, but it's the city as it existed in the time of the Prophet ﷺ, that is Medina. And obviously the city of the Prophet ﷺ is all inside the masjid. Okay, it's like the masjid in and of itself. That's where the original city of Medina to Munawwara is. Okay, but there are many, and that's Allah Ta'ala alam, whether it's the majority, you consider it's the entire city. Okay, the city as it stands today is completely protected by what? By the angels, so that the Antichrist will not enter therein. But the reality is, if you're in Medina, what's your business in the city? Your business is in the mosque. That's what your business is. And whoever renders his business inside of the mosque of the Prophet ﷺ, no doubt whatsoever, on both positions, is protected in very precarious times. And these are times that are fastly approaching. And anybody who is not sensitive to that, and is somebody who's completely missing the point, and in the world in which we've been immersed in this current day and age. Okay?